Take it!
Stop! I don't like this game! I told you! Stop!
Come on, Spotty Boy! Yes! Double 12! Yeah. That is the most amazing!
My brother acting like mom again?
My stomach hurts.
Probably because you're on that phone too much. Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh, I did it!
Oh boy, that guy is scary.
Yeah, he's definitely got that dog in him.
Yeah, I can tell. He looks pretty aggressive.
No, like, I think he stopped for lunch before coming. Oh.
Me, boss. My mistake, original gangster.
No, this cannot be forgiven. Now empty the compartments of your pantaloons.
For what purpose?
And discard your footwear as well.
Hey,
what the fuck?
Back up.
What you about to do?
Leave.
Now leave.
Bro. Like, this is so dumb. Look at this. I'm taking a piss. I can literally see over the...
You wanna come in?
Fuck you!
Jeez.
A new hand touches the beacon.
What am I doing?
What are you doing? Yeah.
I'm eating pizza and drinking.
Eating pizza. What time is it? Don't you have school tomorrow?
It's the weekend. We don't have school.
Don't you have school tomorrow?
It's the weekend. We don't even have school.
What? Oh, it's the weekend.
Yes.
The Labor Day. Oh,
yeah. Yo, Christian.
We in the wrong spot.
Yo, this is the wrong restaurant
the
right
wrong
here.
Food.
Yo, Jimmy, wait.
Yo,
Jimmy.
The wrong
it's the wrong restaurant, man.
Wrong restaurant.
Jimmy, it's the wrong restaurant, man.
Oh, it's a black cat. It's bad luck.
It's not a black cat.
Meow.
The jack-o'-lantern. The chocolate ice.
I'm Trip Phillips, and we're seeking $80,000.
I hate it. I'm out.
Wow.
Well, Mark, that's aggressive. What about you, Barbara? What do you think?
Oh, I'm so out. It's what crap we see here, really. It's just, this show is going down the drains.
No!
Hold on. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
Oh, hey, what seems to be the problem?
Oh, I have a black guy.
Oh, how much do you want for him?
What?
Well, I have been looking for some new equipment.
Is it light work?
Light work.
All right, three.
You ready?
All yo, Alex, how'd it go?
Oh, my God.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Huh?
What is that? Oh shit, what is that? Who you fucking?
It's just enough of Nick Nelson to give Campbell a little space, and that's all he needed.
I'm in the level of someone who nobody don't tell me shit. Going to Cali, pick my weed for sure, nobody don't tell me shit. Dice game.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Okay. Alright.
Go to market, go to market.
Oh, you are making this.
You only have to say, and I already know. I know.
It's weird doing it without
the noise.
You're really good at that.
Well, you'd hope so. I've been doing it long enough.
But I'm just saying.
Well, I'm a good one.
Ooh.
Jacob, hey. This question is for you.
I saw the life inside the eyes. Tonight, you and I were beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Vitilli?
What do you think of American boys?
Well, I think they're very nice, Freddie. What's Philadelphia like at this time of year?
Would you like to come over? I can show you. Give you a nice tour.
Freddie! I'm going to talk to your father. You're here to cook, not flirt. Focus.
What's up? I haven't got a lot of light.
Dad, do you think I'm ugly?
What do you... No, you're not ugly. You're just retarded.
Yoda, I have a question.
Ask a question, you should. Answer, I will. Yes or no.
Do you support racism?
Yeah.
Peter, what the hell is that thing?
It's a dingo. I named him Bingo.
The gay kid you bullied into suicide could have cured cancer.
I guess we'll never know.
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down.
Who
the hottest in the world right now? Just touch down and love.
Good morning, USA. I got a feel.
No, I'm sorry. These anti-gravity edibles are actually dog shit. Is there anything for you? No way. Those were actually invisibility edibles. Dipshit.
Invisibility? No.
Yeah, ripped off.
Fuck it. See, we always get fucked on Facebook Marketplace.
Yeah.
It feels good to be a winner.
Feels good to be a gangster.
You right?
Let's flip this over. Flip. Oh, I gotta remove this. I have changed too much. Flip. Oh, little over budget. But...
Sir, you been drinking tonight?
No, sir.
You sure about the hair? Why don't you step out of the vehicle
right.
For me?
Yeah.
Oh, son of a...
Oh my God, he's just so cute! Look at him! He's the cutest little thing! I could just crush his little skull!
Huh?
Just crush him in my arms.
You know?
Hey, this ain't consensual.
And never let him leave. Turn him inside out.
Am I in danger?
Whenever you buy a used car, always pay attention to the gaps in the door. This is how you could tell if it's been in an accident or not.
I just called Curious Doors lacking. Shit could get tragic.
Bro, stop messing with my little cousin, bro.
Man, where the hell my...
Why is he messing with my little cousin like that, bro?
Know about rolling down in the...
Sheesh, go ahead.
Hey, liberal, I got a question.
I'm a liberal.
Do you like... it?
No.
What did you do with your friends? What do y'all do?
Talk.
Hold on.
Give me a second. So look, bro. You gonna talk about her day. Be like, your hair look good. And then after you see that her hair look good, ask about the phone. Be like, yo, I'm really tired of talking though. Can I get your number? you're gonna get her number, then you're gonna text her. It's that simple.
You're gonna send her a number through this? Like,
yeah, but just say a compliment though. All right, bro. Remember, yo, he's ready now.
Yo, you got a nice bed.
RRR! RRR!
I think that's spot on.
So I was thinking, let's release it.
We got aliens in this house. Look.
Mira, wow, dame unas pinzas. Y me trajeron unas niñas. Unas niñas, me dieron unas niñas.
Seduce me.
You.
Seduce me.
What? Spy, I ain't gonna
seduce me!
Look at me.
Open this up. I'm a professional. We don't ever do this usually, but for you guys.